Fight, Teemo gets 3 kills.
Fuck.
Okay. Okay, it's fine. If you wait like another 10 minutes, I can still outscale him, I can still beat him. They go in. I call Teemo's missing again. Dragon's coming up. I tell him like, let me push. Let me push and let me draw pressure, let me force Teemo up here. Let me at least let you guys fight 4v4. No, they go in 4v5. It makes me so mad. You saw at the end of that game we were 2-7. What else could we have done? Like, yes, some of those fights mechanically could have been slightly better. Aside from that, what else could we have done? We did our job, we farmed, we played safe, we slowly outscaled the Teemo, and every time we got close to outscaling him, someone pulled the trigger prematurely and went in and gave him more kills. Even at the very end, even after Teemo was super fed, we could still have stolen the Baron and won the game. We still outscaled them. And it, right then, as I TP in with wards, the Vi just goes in and suicide bombs. She went for like the 5% miracle chance of getting the smite steal, blind, when she could have just waited for me 2 more seconds to place the ward. Okay, now look. I'm gonna stop complaining about that game, because it is, in the end, just one solo queue game. I'm very frustrated because today has been a lot of games like that. Of our like 5 games so far, 3 of them were just thrown by reasons outside of my control. So I'm very frustrated, but for you guys, I'll do my best to hold it in. I'll stop complaining, I'll move on to the next game, and I'll do my best. But today is really making me see that the best we can do is our best. Unfortunately, once you get to a certain level of play, no matter how well we play, some games are unwinnable. Which is, or at least solo, some games are unwinnable. We'll just pray that this game won't be determined by like someone else going 0-5. Man, I've been so angry lately. Like the last 2 weeks, I've just been really mad. I hope I can snap out of it soon. I know for sure, even though these games are really frustrating, I know I wouldn't rage half as much if I were just in a better mood. A lot of words lately have been coming out of my mouth, and I immediately think like, wow, I must be really angry to have said that. I don't think anything I said is ever too offensive, but it's more frustrated than usual. And it worries me a little bit. I hope I can snap out of it. We're reaching dangerous territories, dangerous levels of rage. I'm talking like 10% of a Tyler 1 rage. I got 5 gold. Okay, and I dread the day where we reach 20%. 20% Tyler 1 rage, that'd be like... Once we get there, you guys gotta tell me to stop. It's too much. That's way too far.
What conflict awaits?
Silas matchup. Oh yeah, they just nerfed Silas, didn't he? Didn't they? Alright, let's see how this goes. I got Klepto, so I'm just gonna be farming. If I stay even 0-0 with good CS, I win the game. Or at least I win my lane. Hey, alpaca pal. Okay. I got a lot of gold for that bounty that was worth. Use my TP early, get it on cooldown. What? Oh man, you really had to level up right then? I'm level 2, I can't. No! Damn, wasn't enough. Oh man, that hella sucks for me. I just lost 2 waves of CS. Not enough damage to burst through his W. He at least flashed there, right? I'm pretty sure I saw him flash. Thanks, Eric. He flashed my W. I see. Sapphire heads. Thanks, Eric, for gifting that. I hate getting creep blocked. I'm so sad. I could have skipped that too. Yeah. I'm gonna beat this guy up. I've had enough. I just died to creep block. And it really pisses me off. So now I'm not going to anymore. I'm gonna try so hard. There'll be nothing he can do. HelloBomb.com. Alright, play the music. I'm really angry now. They have no smite. End them. Hey, Kitty B7. Sorry, Vin.
Alive, but your breathing
Please finish them. Nice. Okay, thank goodness that flash engage was good enough. Oh boy. Wait, you're going too far. Okay. I didn't expect Sauce to be there. This is fine. He can run into my face all he wants. What is she doing? Oh my god, Kendrick got one shot. I have to give it our best shot. I'll play Nightcore. Pray for the best. Alright, that didn't work. Oh man, that's such a nice flank on Vayne. Hey, we did it! All right, let's do this. This isn't over. I don't know how Victor just stole all those kills from me. I did all the work. It's fine. You can have the glory. Yeah, how did Victor get all that? I jumped right in the middle of them. I did so much damage. I thought I killed the Vayne too. It's fine. Fine. Steal my glory. I'll take the win. Hey, next does. I'll win us the game right here. I didn't get the turret hop. I didn't get the turret hop! Damn it. We still got a lot, but we could have gotten more if I played it correctly. Damn. I want to look at the replay of that. I'm surprised I failed the turret hop. I'm here to get the final blow. Ah! Plus 50 gold. Alright, let's take a look at this VOD. Pause the music. I actually really like that song. Omnivorous. Alright, right here with the engage. How did I fail that? Let's see. Let's look at this in slow motion. Did I flash too early? Right here, because looking at this distance, that does look like E flash turret hop range. Okay, I see what happened. I flashed too early. I flashed before my E finished its animation, so I didn't have the correct amount of distance. Oh man, that could have been game over right there if I land that wall hop. Oh man, we still win, but we win in a less cool fashion.